with you. Again, as always, same thing you say every single time. Well, guess where I'm going? To the Allotment, as always. Like that. Yeah, like that. The way to the Allotment, as always. So I'm going to walk down. 6:10, so I'm going down a bit late. But at least I'd have a couple of hours down there. So, my fiance is working at the moment, so I'll get home for you just anyway. So, this is where I am. Coming up to the garage. So, walking up to the garage. Walking up here. So, there's the garage. Hopefully it won't make it late. Yeah. There's the garage. So, this is where we are here. So here is where we are. So see, no matches. Alright, so thank you. So here's the flip pass. So that silver car, I think it was him that let me pass. But see, so this, so yeah. This is where I am. Here. Most of my right. So this is where I am. Yeah, this is where I am. Had enough to the Allotment. So yeah. What's checking to see what we're doing. As you can see, here I am again. See, this is where I am here. So, yeah, that's the school. So, Tesco, across there with the post office, Jippy. And that, this is the bus stop. Let's have a walk down here. So, yeah, let's make sure. See ya. Look where I am. There's the dev. Dev, yeah. That's it, Stone Harris Drive. That's the same motorbike that's just gone past me down there. I had to come up this way. But this has gone round in a circle. For some reason. No. I keep it coming up. So. Oh, come on. Why does it do this? It's fucking just murder. Yeah. So, yeah, I don't know why that car just started off. I don't know why. But look, that's where I am. Yeah, the Devonshire home. Yeah, so Devonshire is over there. Was it the way back down there? I'm alright. Yeah. That's some walking in the video. So yeah. Yeah, it's rush hour. Got a little thing. As you can see, it's rush hour. So yeah, it's rush hour. So we've had the school one. That was that long, three and four. But now, as you can see, loads of traffic. So, now, so, look. Nearly at the gate. Nearly at the gate. Yeah. Traffic. There's the allotments. So, yeah. Oh, here we are at the allotment, as always. Always at the allotment, aren't I? So, yeah. So, greenhouse. Hi, I hope you enjoyed that little bit of a walk I'll be showing you. There's thoughts I have on my allotment site. It says people's plots and allotments. Yes, we have. There wasn't been no being the fences and pivot. I've never really seen much of people's allotments. So, just done some filming, so at least when I can watch this video back, at least I can actually see what my neighbours and I can watch their crops. So, I'm in my own allotment now, so my crops are still there. So, yeah. The green out. So, it's red. It's starting to rain a bit. Yeah, I've just walked down to the allotment. I'm here now and it's starting to rain, which is not what I'm wanting. So yeah, not what I'm wanting. Take sunglasses off. As I said, one of the reasons I'm wearing sunglasses a lot is because due to my autism, struggle making eye contact with people, and for me eye contact it's not never good for me. I'm looking for my key. I put my laptop key in here somewhere. I don't know where it is. I found it. Yeah, I've just made it to my allotment. As always. This is where I spend the most of the time lately. When I was away, just warm and stuff. I spend most of the time down here. I really do. Yeah. All this stuff in the bag. So. I've got a fag on me. Hi. I'm just having a drink. And down here. So I'm just having a drink. One down here. So yeah. Anyway, you lot, I'm going to cut the video off here. But the video's running on. Yeah, my fault, because I've been nosying other people's plots. So, anyway, see you in the next video. Bye, 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 bye.